Hi everyone, Beth Stein with the Beth and CJ Stein team. Today we're talking about a question that a lot of buyers have for us. Should I write a letter to submit with my offer on a home? We call it the buyer love letter to the seller. For us, we really love it because it does distinguish you and help you stand out a little bit to win that bid. On the listing side, we see so many offers come in, sometimes 10 and 20 offers on one listing. Back to that original question, should I write the buyer love letter? Absolutely, it's so important. Please feel free to reach out to me at any time. I'd be delighted to help you with the buyer love letter, anything else, and putting your offer together on your dream home. Thanks so much and have a great day.